A mother's love is nothing to sneeze at. Moms are ferociously protective of their young and are, in the case of the animal kingdom, usually devoted, doting, and tenacious when it comes to raising their kids. Yes, some parents abandon the kids right after birth, but those kids are especially adept to survive. Many animals and species, however, are not. Seriously, look at this spotted kitten. He's as adorable as that kitten your mom brought home from the shelter that one time, isn't he? But the difference is, that kitten grew up to be a 15-pound ball of fur and fluff, and a little snarky like most house cats. This one will grow up to be a 125 to 200-pound ball of teeth, fur, and fangs. But that's his job, to hunt, to eat, and to keep certain species in line. And to be awesome, a quality inherent to all big cats, simply by being big cats. It's all a circle of life, just like that other big cat, Mufasa, said. Female jaguars tend to be about 10 to 20% smaller than their mates. But that doesn't mean much in relation to the things they can hunt. Jaguars mean business. We'll just say this, be glad these cuties are plushies and not the real thing. Leosco captures a calm moment in the big cat's lives when they're at rest together. And they seem to be begging you to come snuggle with them. With their realistic markings and super soft bodies, how can you resist? Visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com to see these cool cats and lots of other stuffed animals.